Lauren Sanchez is an Emmy Award-nominated American news anchor, entertainment reporter, media personality, actress, producer, pilot, and entrepreneur. Sanchez is a frequent guest host on The View, former co-host on KTTV Fox 2's Good Day LA, and anchor on the Fox 2 10 o'clock news, and anchor and special correspondent on Extra. Sanchez has also been a regular contributor on shows including Larry King Live, The Joy Behar Show, and Showbiz Tonight. Sanchez began her career as a desk assistant at KCOP TV in Los Angeles. She also held positions as an anchor and reporter at KTVK TV in Phoenix before joining the syndicated entertainment show Extra as a reporter. From there, Sanchez moved to Fox Sports Net, where she earned another Emmy nominations as anchor and correspondent for the sports magazine Going Deep and entertainment reporter for FSN's Best Damn Sports Show period. Sanchez has a son, Nico, born in 2001 from her relationship with former NFL tight end Tony Gonzalez. In August 2005, Sanchez married Patrick Whitesell, a Hollywood agent and founding partner of William Morris Endeavor Entertainment. She has a son and daughter with Whitesell, Ivan, born 2006, and Ella, born in 2008. In February 2019, Amazon founder Jeff Bezos published a blog post alleging that National Enquirer publisher American Media Inc. had attempted blackmail and extortion in connection with his alleged affair with Sanchez. In April 2019, Sanchez and her husband filed for divorce. Sanchez returned to KCOP TV in 1999 to anchor UPN 13 News and also landed the entertainment reporting gig for Fox 2's 10 p.m. news on KTTV in LA. She was the runner-up in the nationwide hosting competition during season 2 of The View in February 2000. The position was ultimately given to Lisa Ling. In 2005, Sanchez became the original host of FOX popular dancing competition So You Think You Can Dance. Sanchez left the show after one season to have her second child. In 2009, Sanchez returned to Extra as weekend anchor and special correspondent. Sanchez continues to occasionally work on Good Day LA, Extra, and other TV shows. Sanchez has been featured in People magazine's 50 Most Beautiful issue. In 2016, she founded Black Ops Aviation, the first female-owned aerial film and production company. Sanchez now focuses on film and television projects, which allow her to use her skills as a licensed pilot of airplanes and helicopters. Sanchez starred in the viral video campaign for The Dark Knight as Lydia Filangieri, a reporter for Gotham Cable News. She has also appeared in hit TV series like CBS NCIS and the NBC soap Opera Days of Our Lives.